It's me, Mario!
Hello!
Okie dokie!
Woohoo! Woo! Wah! Wah! Yahoo! Woohoo! Woo! Woohoo! Wah! Woohoo! Woo! Yah! Yah! Woohoo!
Let's go!
Wah! Woohoo! Woo! Woo! Woohoo! Woo! 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 Woohoo!
Do 100s first. Now that I remember the route, this should be a lot better. Hopefully that doesn't bite me. I screwed myself.
Let's go!
might still be able to gold this, but I don't know. That was scary. Thank you. Alright, I can gold this by quite a bit.
Yeah!
cap split must have been really good in my PB. I'm really thankful I grabbed that. I would not have wanted to backtrack.
Here we go.
Okay. I don't think I would have died if I missed that red, but that would have been a really stupid mistake. Love it when I can't see what I'm doing. Split was also better in PB than I thought. It's okay though, because I still save time.
Yahoo!
Here we go!
Damn it. I shouldn't have gone for that. That's a pretty big mistake.
Mamma mia! Woo-hoo!
Get the red coin, please. Mess that up. Sure, this used to work.
Here we go.
That was odd. I just wasn't getting enough height from those wall jumps, even though they usually work. Okay.
Here we go!
Still gonna be saving a lot of time here as well.
Here we go! Here we go!
Woo!
Might still be on gold pace here as well. I don't know though. More stars in minutes, yay. Unfortunately, it's not gonna last very long. Yeah, fair. More stars to go.
Yeah.
Pretty slow, but I'll take it. Undershot that. That's bogus. Holding a split now. Come on, not the easiest star in the level.
Here we go!
Cut I'm losing a lot of time here. I think most of that just comes from that fall. I had a feeling it would happen.
Here we go!
Perfect, but it'll do. I think I did this in the wrong order. I think I was supposed to go up here after taking care of all that. I think I was supposed to go up here after getting the first red coin. I'm not sure though. Also, that one Goomba I got was completely unnecessary. Yeah.
Heggle.
Yeah!
Here we go!
That was a pretty good 100.
Here we go!
Peggle! Come on, how'd that not make it?
Mamma mia!
Peggle! That one barely made it.
Here we go!
I kinda noticed I was a bit far behind during that first lava boost. But come on, I thought I had a bit more leeway than that. Maybe it's just because I messed up my setup since I got hit. Or since I bonked on the wall. That's definitely a time loss.
Here we go!
But I have a lot of time to save in Ice Crystal Tower, so I'm not really upset about it.
Peggle! Here we go!
Peggle!
Here we go!
We're gonna get the lava boost star first, or the tiny island star first. Just so I have a start, just so I have the text box out of the way. Don't go back into the lava, please. Okay.
Here we go!
Yeah, look at that, a 13-minute gold segment. I could probably beat that by, like, at least 5 minutes. I messed up my setup for that jump. Boom! That's where most of my time save comes up from, is from that fight. Because I didn't have a consistent strategy for doing it before, but now I do. If I just do hundreds without dying, this is gonna be a massive time save. Minute save. Yahoo! 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 go, dude. All that training, all that practice with 151 nonstop really paid off. Up there with two wall kicks. I didn't know you could do that even with the first GS. Oh. I think that's the first time this entire run where my non-stop muscle memory took over. I'm so used to actually having to go up the tower and then I remembered I don't have to do that. The only reason I ever had to do that in non-stop was because there were two stars up there. All these lives going into Overworld 3, but unfortunately I have to reset.
Woo!
I could have actually made that if I didn't get a firstie. My big time saves in my PB was that I actually missed one of the blue points from the blue coin switch and had to find a bunch of backup points. But since I didn't do that, hopefully I'm on pace to save a lot of time on this segment.
Yeah.
I got all 3 coins from that, didn't I? I'm just gonna assume I did. I like that. I need some coins. Okay, there's one over there. I think that's enough. Okay, that's enough. That could have gone worse.
Here we go! Here we go!
That's not gonna work.
Here we go!
I'm gonna be in the double digits ahead after the split. Non-stop. Thank you, Marv. Someone help if that... It would help if that didn't happen. Alright, wait for you to get out of the way. Okay, that was bad.
Here we go!
Wahoo! Yahoo! 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 Yahoo!
Cash is saving 2.5 minutes on this split. Overworld 3 time, smiley face. My god, what happened here? Oh boy. Am I actually gonna lose the race? I just lost the race. That's like one of the easiest Koopa races you could ever do. I don't know. I just felt like trying it out again. Since I've done a lot of 151 non-stop attempts recently, so I'm like, I wonder if that's improved my skills in regular 151. Plus, I do want a better time. Alright, let's not lose the race this time. There we go.
Here we go.
He got IRL'd after he sent it. What made me want to do 151 again was I've done a lot of non-stop lately, so I'm just like, I wonder if that's improved my skills at the regular category at all. Because I feel like I've gotten a lot consistent at some of the harder stars, like the Spheres and Crystal Palace. Now that I have a sort of better understanding of how all that works. So far, it seems like it's paid off. Alright, have fun BRBing. Okay, I'm actually kind of glad I got that Goomba, because I was exactly one I would have been exactly one coin short. Wow, I got terrible RNG from those blue coins.
Yahoo! Let's go!
Now that's how a pro does that star. Too bad. Aside from failing the Koopa race. I believe I had a lot of mess ups on the 100 coin here. So if I don't screw up 100 coins, then I could save a big daddy amount of time here. Because I just don't do the jump. Here we go. Nice, I got a second try. This would be on pace to be my first 110 star run. That's kinda nutty. Alright, I'll do hundreds now. Please, go well. Don't do what I did in my PB and dot and die with like 99 coins or whatever it was. Yeah. Okay, die. I'm not gonna have you screwing me over when I do the blue points. Oh god, I just realized since this isn't non-stop, I'm gonna have to deal with the big boo while I'm getting the blue points. I don't wanna do that. I did not want that to happen. Okay, this is already not good. I kind of want him to stay alive. Alright, we're just gonna long jump back. Wait, am I missing a blue? Oh, I know what red I'm missing. Never mind. Okay. Hey. I need the camera to be decently aligned here. Okay. Just go. Okay, that was really slow. Oh, we made it. Alright, we're gonna save this star.
Here we go!
Because I'm not redoing any of that. Okay.
Here we go!
That's a good amount of time save.
Here we go.
Yeah. not good. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get the 100 coins started here, because I have way too many coins.
Here we go!
Not moving laterally at all. Okay.
Here we go.
Not perfect, but it'll do. This would be on pace to beat my SM64 120 star PB. That's actually kind of dope. Completely missed that secret.
Now the run really begins.
11 lives going into the spheres, I'm probably going to lose all of them. This probably wasn't the smartest star to do first. Never mind.
Here we go!
Wahoo!
Forward to doing 100 coin. I got it first try in my PB, but the rest of Amru was bad. That is why I have so much time saved here. Slow setup. Okay, here we go.
Stop movement, getting the best of me.
Alright, let's get two Goombas, so I'll get both of them. Okay.
Provided nothing stupid happens, I should be in the clear. That went really well.
Here we go!
Maybe a little slow at times, but come on. Yeah, get up there. Okay.
Here we go!
I've got 13 lives. Let's see if I can do this. That was like slightly. I think whenever that happens, I was like slightly too low. Well, I've got 4 minutes to spare until I lose time to gold, so we can try this as pretty much as many times as I want. Nice. Okay, I'll take second try. Boom. That's one down, one to go.
Here we go!
Alright, we're doing hundreds now, just so I can get it out of the way. I actually went the right way this time. That was a great death right there.
Mamma mia!
Coins I have going into the ending portion, the better. So I'm gonna get the pull here. Because my goal once I get to the ending portion is just get out of there as soon as possible so I don't have to deal with the Chuckios or the Fly Guy. And I don't want to have to spend any time trying to get coins from there.
Yeah.
I think I did the math and I need at least 78 coins before going in there, though ideally I'll have more. I'm definitely gonna have that amount. Okay, let's just play it nice and easy. Don't go for any stupid slope jumps. Do it! Okay. Please, just let me out of here. Okay.
Here we go!
I'll take second try. Especially considering that first death was pretty early on. Not entirely sure what that was.
Mamma mia.
That was something though.
Let's go.
Probably should have started that with a double jump. That's what I'll do this time. How did I not bonk there? And how did I ledge grab there?
Here we go!
Yeah.
Peggle.
Alright, made it through the spears with minimal damage.
Here we go!
And I am now half an hour ahead. With so much time save on this split. Okay. I've gotten a lot of practice on this start, and I think I can get it within a few tries. But I'm not gonna actually do it first. Try and get Crystal Palace Reds within a reasonable amount of tries, shall we? Yeah. go, dude! All that practice really did pay off. Boom! That's it. First try, Crystal Palace Reds. Oops. I just gotta get the rest of these stars. You know, nothing to worry about. That was almost too high. Should have started that flight from a lot higher. Don't bonk. Okay. Didn't go as intended, but that works. Bro, I'm about to save like 20 minutes on this split. Woo!
20-minute gold. That's what I am talking about. Of course, we still have the stupid play, which... Lord knows how this is gonna go. At this point, I want to see if I can finish with more stars than minutes. Because if I don't spend too long doing this in Sunny Beach 100, then I think it's doable. First try.
Mamma mia.
I was too far to the right that time. I can take quite a few tries on this and still save time over my PB though, so. That was pretty close. Considering how close that was, I don't think I should be taking too many tries on this. On the ceiling for too long.
Mamma mia!
The annoying thing about this run is that once I get this star, I got Sunny Beach 100 first try in my PB, so that's gonna be a very tough split. I think I had like one or two other mistakes in that run though. Like I know I got the bully stuck in the lava. How'd that miss?
Mamma mia!
How'd I miss that jump, seriously? Right, well, I don't think I'm gonna be finishing with more stars than minutes. Alright, come on, third time's the charm. That is the saying, right? Please. I rose up too late.
Mamma mia.
Come on, can I at least save time on this segment, please? Yo, Shadow, thanks for the GL. I'm really gonna need it from this point onwards. You are not happy. Why are you not happy? Is it because of that Galaxy 2 run you lost earlier? Yahoo!
practice on that. Hope everything goes well. It's so hard. That time I was too far to the left.
Mamma mia!
I'd like to save some amount of time here. I've completely lost track of how many tries I've taken. I think this is the 6th attempt now. 7th if you want to count that death before I got to the wing cap. That was a horrible attempt. I shouldn't have even tried that one.
Mamma mia!
Yeah, I doubt this is gonna go any. This isn't gonna go well. I think I'm gonna be losing a lot of time here. My 151 non-stop PB got this first try. That's not gonna be fun. Seeing as to how this is going. Gonna get this eventually. Alright, I think if I get it this try, if I don't get it this try, then I'm not gonna be saving time. Whoa. That flight got cut extremely short. I was so close to landing in the pipe there. I landed on the lip of the pipe. Okay. Can I save this? No. Okay, I'm losing time here, I think. This sucks. I just want to get this, but the setup is so bad. But I don't know how to do the BLJ, so this is the best thing I can do. Let's just keep trying this flight over and over and eventually hope I get it. I hate this! Please, just get in there! I'd be losing like 3 minutes here. Cause I can't freaking get in here. Come on, I practiced this earlier and I think I got it like 2 or 3 times. Out of like 8.
Oh, you were watching Kyrat? Yeah. I need to find a safe place to head back to. Can I fly through here? Sick. Okay, never mind, I'm bad. I also am starting to lose time now, fantastic. I haven't even had a good try at it in the past, like, 5 minutes. There's really nothing better for me to do than just keep trying this again and again and again until I eventually just line up and get it. That was nowhere near where I needed to go. See, it's basically, if I get hit by that ceiling, the setup's just screwed. I can't recover it. But there's no good way to back that up. What am I in the double digits and actually trying this? I'm pretty sure. Keep in mind, my 151 non-stop PB got this first try. I don't even, although to be fair, if Sunny Beach goes well, I'm still not going to want to improve this. Go. Oh yeah, this is horrible. This is another place where having a controller would probably be very helpful. Shadow, what I've been saying is I'm going to go back to SMG2 eventually. I just need to get over my addiction to this game first. There we go. Jesus, that took long enough. Okay, I can save, like, 12 minutes here. Doing this jump capless is so hard without wing cap. Or it's so hard with keyboard. Okay. I might just... I want to get up here. There we go. Alright, let's just get out of here. I still have to do Sunny Beach 100s. God damn it. Woohoo!
past it. Okay. Please, just go well. I can't believe I actually made that. I'll get that fly guy later. Skeeter's over there. You can get it. Yeah, there are exactly 100 coins in this level. In other words, great level design. Oh, and if any of these bullies fall into the water, you're screwed. Alright, you go over there. Go over here. Oh, it is fun. That actually makes this the longest star in the game. Mostly just because of these bullies. So it's really fun that it's at the very end of the run. You know, after you've done everything else. Yeah, I saw his Spindic Green Star 3 IL. That was pretty dope. Okay, we're past all the really stupid stuff now. You did Spindig too? Alright, I'll check that out after this run. Over here. Oh. Jesus. I didn't realize I'd knocked the bully that far. Alright, that one's definitely not going into the lava. Okay.
I thought the bully's on the higher ledge. I just lost all of my progress with this bullet just because of those Goombas. And also the camera. Yep. 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 Take first try. This hack was made by Lugmalar. Yeah, look at that. That star took me 7 minutes to do. And there were barely any mistakes. Okay. Now I'm basically in the clear. Wouldn't it have been funny if I dove over the star just then? No, it wouldn't have been.
Woo!
Please. Please.
Here we go!
Alright, I don't think this can sub 240. I would need a godlike final split for that.
Yahoo!
Am I going the right way?
Here we go!
Get a lot of 2-4-X. This isn't even bopping my Galaxy 1 any percent PB SMH. That run's also bad, to be fair. Get like a 240, and then I can be done with this category forever. That's it. Might have been too far away anyways. Yay! I don't care that I lost 12 minutes to the 151st star, I'm done with this category. Good shit. Good shit. Minutes behind record, but you know what, in a game this hard and with how long I've been playing it for, I think that's okay. Great Baron, no, I'm gonna, oh, Anmi just went off. I think I'm gonna host Katsai, assuming he's still streaming.
Oh, the game actually crashed Shadow, that's why the screen is black. Why can't you hear the song? That's what SM64 normally does when the game crashes. It usually allows the music to keep playing. Because the audio thread doesn't crash or something. I don't know. The reason why it crashes is because for the fourth scene in the credits, it normally loads the CCM slide, which is like a subset of Course 4, but Course 4 in this game does not actually have a sub-level, so it tries to load nothing and the game crashes. I did not. I have the off-topic channel muted.